am 39. I'm unmarried. I have no children, no girlfriend. Still rent an apartment. I think I'm fucking killing you guys. I think I'm doing great. I think I'm doing great. I think I'm the example of what a man should be at my age. Let's not lie. I don't know if I'm being sarcastic. Like, at all. At all. You know what I mean? Like, to some people, like, ugh, get it together. Some people, like a guy with like 7 kids, are like, oh, fuck, you're my hero. I love you so much. Like, never change. You know? Because I don't have a problem with me, and I'm not, you know, trying to stay this way all the time, but it just happened. The odd thing is, it would be less sad if I were gay. You know what I mean? Someone's like, oh, you're 39, you're unmarried?
Yeah.
Oh, are you gay?
No.
Oh, God. Oh. Oh. It's somehow grosser that I'm not gay, which is cool, progressively speaking. You know what I mean? If you think about it. It's kind of amazing, you know? And the thing is, look, I don't want to be single. I don't. Like, I just got out of a relationship. It was horrible to break up with that person and all that jazz, you know? But I wasn't doing it because, like, ooh, I want to be single. I want to be out there chasing puss at 39. Yeah. No, I don't. You know, because I don't look, I want a companion, I want a partner in life, but I also don't want to be creepy. I don't want to, right? Because men are just creepy, and single men are creepy times 1,000, you know? Just are. And all men are creepy. And I know every time I say that, there's always a guy in the audience giving me a face like, hey, like I'm a good guy. I'm not, look, we're all creepy. The way God made us, our physicality alone. Like, think about it. What is an erection but a meat arrow going, you? Like, it's disgusting. The way God built us. Come back. Can I put this inside of you? Let me put me in you. What's the problem? No matter how smooth you break the ice, hey, I'm Greg, whatever, the objective is still the same. If a girl comes up to me in a bar and just wants, you know, starts talking, I have no idea what the hell she wants, right? Could be like she wants to just pass a couple moments, she might wanna know what time it is, talk sports, I don't know. If I go up to a woman I've never met in a bar, I might as well be like, hi, I'm Matt, you know what I want, you know! Please hold me, I'm so alone.